then go to Steam settings, because yeah, it did not do very much, so let's cut on the speed of it. Okay, and now we should be kinda golden. Okay, maybe, or maybe not, we'll see. Not really. But it doesn't look like really, really bad. So, okay. Okay, do we have anything in here? Probably not. This is just... this is just a city, and that's it. Okay, Shadaran, Orgrimmar, okay. Fuck. Okay. And now we need to go. Go up. The stream looks now kinda more stable, so I think it's going okay right now, hopefully. Go. Last time, that's how the Zeppelin got away. Yeah, but not this time. This time it got away a little bit faster, so yay. Now we wait. Do we have shit to sell? Yes, we do. So this junk, okay. Essence of undead, potions, go. Containers. We have two containers containing some moonies, because it's not gold. It's only copper. Yes. Damn it. We could have gone to the herbalism trainer in here. That would have saved some time. Damn it. Whatever, shit happens. Life is shit. It's all about shit. So Yeah, you just live with it. So why is that this in the regents? No, because trading regents or something else probably. Crafting regent. Yay! We need to put inks into their own pigments. And inks also. Yeah, pigments and inks. We need to put them in their own category. And we had something for blacksmith, right? Okay, okie dokie, and we where is it? There we go. Yay, going down. Achievement. Hey. Because we almost killed ourselves. Take the mount. Go, 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 go. Damn it. Stupid leaf. Okay. Ah, let's go. Managed to do one ink. Okay, go. Go, 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 and create all inks. Yes, 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 before we go. Because we will probably not push it to the leveling category, but we can try. Certainly try. And we will do this. Two. And do this. One. Two. And three. Okay. And we do not have anything more. So, yeah, this way.
Yeah. What would you ask?
Here we are. Okay. Some leveling possibilities, and here an inscription, training, training, and the inscription art. Yes, get everything. Awesome. Yes. Okay, how did we learn? Manage it. Okay. Royal ink. Okay, create royal inks that we cannot use. Arcane Tarot. Okay, and what does Arcane Tarot do? because I don't know. Well, guide of escape routes. Okay, use heal you for. Oh! That's cool. Increases your stats by 7 for 1 minute. Okay. That is kinda cool. Dome of Kings. Okay. I can actually create it. Create the Celestial Ink. Okay. Which is required for. Scroll of Stamina 4. Okay. Scroll of Recall 2. To returns you to Nightbolt. Yeah. Results are unpredictable beyond level 70. Okay. Yeah. We could create Tarot. But let's go with this and create one. Okay. Well, we're creating it just for the sake of leveling, so yay. Ah, damn it. It didn't give us the skill up. Okay, now let's go and put those stones on auction, because maybe we will make gold that way. And let's search for okay, search for this. 821 gold, what? Okay, so let's sell this shit for 400, because we just need gold. Okay, put it for 48 hours, so let's create the auction, and this, yes, are we selling two of them? One. I think it's one. 8. And then put it here and create the third one out. Third option. Okay, yes, let's go. If it sells, cool. If not, we will sell it to vendor, so yeah, whatever. Oh, damn it. I forgot about the Zen pilgrimage. Crap. Playlist do a full circle already? I think so. So yay! We still have like maybe an hour of time to do some questing, so yay! just let's stop here. Please land. Please land. Please land in here. Please. Aha! Awesome. Because we have a quest on the way. So we will use this opportunity to do it. And first of all, the pilgrimage. This time we fight a...
You have a great day now!
Okay. Okay.
Can I help you?
This time we fight Yoda. Let's take this one, completo the questo, and let's teleport on
ten power.
And where are we? Damn it. I got it. 500 miles away. Damn it, stupid mountain. Is that our quest? Yes, it is. Zaldar's head. That? No, that's not. So, where is the Zaldar? Oh, inside here. Damn it! Okay, we need to change the button a bit. Okay. Yes. Now let's do this. Okay. Now let's go. Go, go, go. you. So yeah, either way. This. Thank you. What do we need to do? We need to probably go here and find the door. And now probably the Alliance guy killed some mobs in here, and we probably need to wait for them to respawn. Or this is the house. Ah, this is the house. Leave this place. Sorry. Sorry. Be like me. Sorry. Yes. Okay, and we have. Do we or not? Damn it, we don't. What? God damn it. Search for it kind of better this time around. So, here is something. Go away. Okay, leave this place. Okay, and do we have everything now? Yes. Yes, we do. So we can go. And not really care about the whole ghost thing. Go collect the herb. Herbs are important. Okay, and now mount up. Yeah, because why not? Okay, open the quest and yay! Listen, Pamela, she's alive? She's dead? No, oh, Pamela. Still suffering this one. Why? How can I say what it's that sword you have to learn?
See you later.
Bring the blade to Chromie. Oh, Chromie.
Haven't we done this before?
You're seeming timely about our visit. You're not from the future, are you? Strange history. What is this? A war sword? A butter knife? I'm useless when it comes to blades. Let me see. Ah, this sword was once in the hand of a great man, but there is much tragedy in that man's past. Are you here to help him? It's far too late for him now, but perhaps we can help him in the past. Okay. I'm known as Chronormu, but you may call me Chromie. I am comfortable with such familiarity. Now, how did I know your name, may I ask? I am one of the Bronze Dragonflight, forever attuned to the oh, so this is how we meet Chromie. Through the ebb and flow of time, you could say that we have met before. To that end, we shall also meet again. Okay, so we're helping someone and we don't have really the time to read all of this stuff.
Looking for.
Okay. And again, many quests. Damn it! Did we just take shitloads of quests for dungeons? No, but we took like three quests. Where are they? One, two. Damn it. Crap, it would really help if I sometime read what I'm taking off. This bring 5 resonating skulls to Chromie at Quarter in Eastern. Yeah, in Eastern Plagland. Yes, I intend to cast skulls from the scourge who do blah blah blah. Okay. Wave over a fetid skull to test its resonance. Take this crystal and hunt scourge champions. Okay. Scourge, here I come. No, it's not that. But we didn't have that a moment ago. Did we? And it doesn't really do us anything. Okay, so let's go extend and also throw fire. Damn it. Okay, get this red one and butt shield again. So all over the map. Yes, this is exactly how we go about it. Yes. Okay. that gave us an really unexpected chain of quests, but yeah, okay, let's go. Would you look at the time? Be right back. Okay, we're back. And let's go to the quest giver. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yes, complete the quest. Take the quest and take the second quest. Okay, so for a change. Two quests at the same place, no way. No way. Would be that there is something inside this building. And we will go inside. And what? This is the control room? No. What do we do need to... The fuck? Ah, okay, it was a... okay. Okay. Campfire. Let's kill this. And let's go. Go quick. Okay, I pulled some extra. I did. Oh, yes, I did. Split. Damn it. Oof. That was close. That was like really stupidly close. Okay. And plant the final seed. Okay, and now we need to go and keep killing the dark adepts. Yes. Ah, we have a rune. So let's keep looking. Is it? Yes, it is. Oh shit. That's three. So, okay, we can go back now. So we did, and now we go back to Crony. This way to the tower. Quest. Okay, place the relic and the town square. Okay, let's go. Where are we going? Oh, we're going down there again. Here we go again. Let's place this sheet. Okay. So I did, oh. Just out back behind the house. Okay. Okay. Started. actually does look a bit cool. Because we can go from this tower to the to that second tower by Flightmaster. Do that later. And for now, we will go. Damn it. Damn it.
Okay, how are
now
you?
We will go.
I cannot attack that.
Yeah, you cannot attack. You will fly. Here. And hopefully in the next 14 minutes we can level up. Level up. Okay, and we now go with the Fiona Caravan.
I have what you seek.
Okay, yeah, let's sell all this shit. Okay. So forwards, this, okay, yeah,
cheers,
awesome. Open the golds. Okay, and right to the next destination.
Baladash, Malanori.
Okay.
Death to all who oppose us.
So that's good.
What brings you here? Good luck, right?
We have quests on both sides. So yes, let's start with this one. This is on the mobs. Okay.
I am out of range.
Yes, I only need one now. Okay, come here. I'll come to you. And yes. Able to run up this hill, right? Oh, we are. That's a surprise. There was a quest, wasn't it? Yes, there is. Obtain a patch of dust queen fur, okay. From there, okay. Yay, level 52. You have a skill on level 55, right? Right. Afterlife. When you kill an enemy, you summon a healing sphere. Yes, okay. Touch of Karma. All damage you take is redirected to the enemy target as nature damage over 6 seconds. Damage cannot exceed 50% of your maximum health. Oh, that's cool, actually. And then the next... Oh, the next skill is on level 70, okay. Let's go and take this up. Nice, going. Okay, so... Let's see, this is a resting zone. It's not. Intellect, we don't need. Stamina, we don't need. Strength, we don't need. Okay. So put this. Let's do some. This, and then let's do this.
Yes. Yes. So go do some inks. Celestial. Okay. Jade Fire 38 and Celestial 38 Neuroside Brand. Okay, and now we are going to Lightscope Chapel.
Okay.
And we will be ending this stream, so thanks for watching and see you around.